to install a pause and a spring on a recoil start, you must place the pause into the groove and make sure they move freely. Install the flat washer over the shaft. Finally, put the spring over the shaft and make sure it clips onto the groove just above the washer. The tabs on the pause need to be inside the curved part of the spring. Finally, pull on the recoil and the pause should move outward. When it retracts, the pause should move inward.